Welcome, prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question, and the question is, what is aggregate underscore awareness? And the answer is here. When we have the same fact tables in different grains, we use the aggregate underscore awareness function to define one object for measure in fact tables. The syntax is as, please pause the video and see. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.